Alright, back again, and I hope the lighting and stuff isn't too bad. The last one is kind of rough, so I gotta constantly change it up and down. So hopefully, you can at least see what's going on here. I don't think it's that terrible. Might be a slight bit annoying here. Okay. You just called robot arm malfunction. Okay. I guess that was supposed to scare me or something.
Hey, get out of here! This is my house! Oh my God, Brian!
See, at first that looked dark for some reason.
Hey, get out of here! This is my house! Oh my God, Brian, what happened? Who
Really
did this
glad
to
to hear
you?
that.
Did you do this? You son of a bitch!
I don't know why it's doing that.
Let's see on this part. Looks good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. Motherfucking perfect. Frank, what the fuck are you doing? No, you know, just hanging out. I'm a bat.
Wait, but what?
Yeah, can you see? I said I'm a bat.
Frank, are you mad? Are you out of your mind?
Huh, no.
You're a bird, Frank.
Nuh-uh. Yeah, I'm a bat.
Okay, you know what? Frank, yeah, you're right. You're right.
Sure am?
You're not a bird.
No, of course, I know.
You're a twat.
I'm a bat.
You're a twat.
A what?
TWAT.
A twat?
Yeah.
What's a twat?
Seriously?
Fuck you, son of a bitch. Come on! The fuck?
Wow, Rick, you
bastard!
Oh my God.
I'm a bad,
Lovely.
Okay?
No, no, Frank.
Yes, I am!
Really not.
Man, fuck you!
Another promise, another scene, a package left to keep the champ.
Yeah.
Let's see on. Let's see on this.
Okay, so it wants to be a pain.
When looking for your dream home, keep in mind good things come in pairs, like dual sinks, Jonathan and me, and pairing your home and auto insurance.
Hey, you and shutting your
one
mouth.
Step closer to achieving your dream.
YouTube and
we'll call it
how it sucks.
American
there you
Family
go.
Insurance.
They don't have a pair if you catch my drift. Clearly, trying to take everyone else's pair. Okay, so I get this to work here. Got a bunch of issues. Okay, this is Bloodborne Ludwig the Accursed Holy Blade boss fight. I believe I sped it up. Okay, lovely. Same old crap. Some demonic crap. I don't even know what this is. Doesn't even look partially like human based or whatever. What on earth is that? See if the internet went out. No, it's still going. Just being a pain. So I'm gonna restart it. Oh man. Fight this thing with, I don't know what it even has. It's like multiple heads, multiple arms, some hair crap or something. Get that violent crap in there, okay. Blood and gore and everything. Okay, doesn't seem like a terrible idea to go for the legs. That thing is beyond creepy. Beyond demonic and whatnot. Blood flying everywhere. It's great how they're in one room type thing and just circles around. That's why I can't play a lot of these games because all they do is they circle around, give me a headache and whatnot. I'm no good at that kind of stuff. can only play these for a very short amount of time. So some kind of water crap came out. Hit him. Come on. Swing it. There you go. Might as well swing it in. There was in the way there. Water crap again. It's pretty much aiming for the same spot. Okay. These things aren't even close to human or animal or anything. Oh, there's a little one eye symbolism. Blatant. Okay, how much does he have left? Oh, so he's got like a sword thing now. On two legs. Holy cow. Yeah, pretty much every time he misses, he's just hitting him.